decorated with friends and beer and reverberating notes. For every cherished memory, you were never far away. Symphonies inside my head and words stuffed in my cheeks. Then one day a lonely boy said, I'm gonna write a song. Nothing too earth-shattering, probably something about his mom. Or what was on the news that day, or anything that fit. It probably wasn't the best thing, but he knew that he couldn't quit. Years passed by and some friends died, many good ones still remain. I'm grateful for familiar eyes that remember all those days when we were making the mistakes that made us feel alive. Curb stomping our innocence in search of our new minds. The lessons that you gave me left happy crows upon my face. I never thought I'd see the day when my trust in you would fade. But everything must end, you see, and this will be the same. You'll still be there to serenade Lear Clef upon my grave. My hands are falling off each day at a time when I found a voice. The confidence to hold this pen wasn't really my own choice. These words just fit into the space where notes let them reside. You'll always pass along that gift, a song can never die. Music is the only thing that'll save the human race. Hopefully that doesn't mean singing Kumbaya in space. So you don't kill the astronaut who's supposed to grow your food, or end up beating up the girl who will mother your next brood. Come back down to earth again and we'll sing this night away. Hug your friends and family like it's the final day. Cause you don't know if it may be or how long you will stay.